you're in Harrods, what you do is go in, buy a pack of peanuts, and then you get a little plastic bag to carry over. You just, you know, just buy a pick of the bag, but hey, you know, who's going to know any better?
Yep.
Again, all sold, all fenced, no one's in.
You want to see Harrods? Here we go. Steady. And voila! Mm. You know what? Again, I don't think negative. But Harrods always had really, really good success. Yes! They've been sponsored by Girl. And They're not really well, the other one, I don't think they're very crispy, more wintry. So you'll see what I mean in a moment as we approach. If you are going to go here, Knightsbridge Underground Station has an exit snap bang next to the shop itself. But, it's all right, those folks. They don't really say Christmas to us. And as I said, very nice area, it's very expensive, hundreds of very nice shops, as you can see, apartments, hotels, and restaurants. In fact, coming up a little further left, quite affordable, very romantic.